Hey, what's going on, guys? This is RuffleBeast here, and welcome back to the Alchemist Survival. That is right, and where we left off, we were actually working on that big, giant mob spawner, so I just want to get right to it. But of course, if you guys do enjoy this episode, be sure you drop a like down below. It is very much appreciated. And yes, let's just go ahead and get right to the building, because I do want to finish this episode. It might take a little while, but I might do a little bit of off-camera stuff. But if you guys do not remember, last episode we got a lot of extra wood, which was very, very useful. And yes, so how am I going to do this? I'll jump in there and I'll just finish it. All right. Should I? I kind of want to do another row. Will it work? No, I want to do that. Oh, hey, look at that. That's an easy way. Well, that works too. Did I actually make it to the bottom? I made it to the bottom. That's awesome. Okay, anyway, so I am working on the monster spawner, or the mob farm, mob grinder, whatever you guys want to call it. But yes, so this is actually going to kill them. So we are going to need to make some hoppers so that we could get the loot. But I do want to get XP as well, so I might just like peek up in here for a little bit, and then we can just get what we need. So boom, boom, and then boom, and boom. Wait, do we need to do this one? Yeah, we do. Let's do it. So this is actually easier than I thought. It's not good. This is not too hard. We're probably gonna run out of air though. Hey, right as I said that, I came right up back. Anyways, yeah. Follow me. Oh, that was close. Okay, I'm gonna go this way. I'm guessing this is the safer way. But yeah, we need to go back up there. I think we might need to get a little bit more wood. Does it look like? I think so. I'm not sure, but if you see, our place is looking good. Ah, never mind. There's a fire there. I don't think that's ever gonna stop, to be honest with you. I'm pretty sure that's never gonna stop. So yeah, don't keep your hopes up. Anyways, I think we got the top of it. You know what? I'm actually going to go like this. I'm going to take that. Yeah, there we go. There we go. All right. Now we could go ahead and boom. Nope. Boom. Oh, we still need to finish a whole other row. Ha. That's funny. Okay, let's go grab this. And let's take that. Okay. Oh, we still need to make this whole row. Come on, we're almost there. Okay, there we go. Boom, 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 boom. And is that all? Eh. All right. Looks like that's all for now. Am I stuck here? Oh. I think I am. Not for long. And boom. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. Like I said, welcome back to the Alchemist. Your safety is definitely our number one priority. If you guys not remember last episode, we had a bunch of mobs spawning and they slaughtered our face, which wasn't fun. They also broke our island. Anyways, yeah. Oh, do we need to use slabs? Oh, that's gonna be a pain. I think I'm gonna have to do some more off-camera tree cutting, which is always fun because who doesn't like to cut trees, right? Anyways, welcome. So this is gonna take a little bit longer. I just need to hold it down, really. And so much more. Oh my gosh, we still have so much more until we get to the very top. Hurry up! Ugh. I'm like ruining this whole entire thing. Can I fit through? Yes, alrighty then. Okay, we just need a new gulp of air. You know what, we can do this. There we go. If you guys didn't know, if you place torches on the side, you could also do this in the ocean. Like legit ocean. Hoi! And we are in. Awesome. All right, so let's see. I need to do this exact same thing down there. We need to be lucky, guys. If we could land at the bottom of that. Actually, can we? Good try. Hey, we can. Oh, no. Come on, water. Will the water catch us? Don't let me die down here. Please don't let me die. Please. I have the emergency torch right here. Come on, it's so close. Come on, hurry up, hurry up. Come on, so close. Ugh! Man, that was embarrassing. Anyways, is this the window that lets us get out of this place? Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Boom. I'll go do this. Go, we have a nice little entrance, which is always beautiful. Beautiful. Anyways, let's go ahead and look at this. So, we almost got the mob farm going, but I think we are gonna need to grow this tree and a little, it's a little one, of course. Okay, we need to go ahead and make an axe. Let's go ahead and just do that right off the bat. And boom, 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 and boom, boom. All right, that stone axe though. I want this, thank you. All right, let's go ahead, chop down this tree. I love this texture pack. I don't know why I like it so much, but if you guys do wanna download this map for yourself and you guys wanna play it and look at the tutorial, it will be down in the description below if you guys want to check out the video, or if it's not, just go to my channel. It's the number one alchemist. It's the first one. Anyways, but yeah. So I do want to get the hoppers. Here, let's go ahead. Time, not tome. Time and set and day. There we go. So we have too many saplings. That's the thing. Too many saplings. So that's really like, that's what we're using as food right now, apples, because we've been mining so many trees off camera that we got so many apples from them, and that's just like, that's my food source from now on, and I don't even care. But how much wood are we gonna need? We're gonna need a lot, aren't we? Maybe a good stack? Maybe a little bit more. Oh my goodness, I just realized. Oh dear, we just cut the water source, we can't get back up there. Well then, that's gonna be a pain in the butt. But it's okay. Okay, I'm not gonna sing a song that's really coming to my head because I knew that would be copyright. If you guys didn't know, Rhett and Link, nope, no rain, nope, weather. I don't know how many times I've typed in that same exact word, but it's annoying. It makes monsters spawn. It makes monsters spawn so much easier. And if you know me, I do not like when monsters spawn because it's super annoying. But if it's for rain, then I'll do it because I can't hear you guys. So it was recording purposes. But if I was doing it by myself, I'd probably just leave it. Boom. Anyways, once again, we are... How much are we? Hold on. We are... 30 subscribers away from the 150 subscriber Minecraft profile picture slash avatar giveaway. If you guys do not know what that is, it's when a lucky winner wins. If you comment down the below and say hashtag I want, then you will enter and you might be able to win. So if you do it now, you'll be entered first, but it's an easier chance if you just do it. So it's gonna end I'm not sure. We have to get to 150 subscribers first. But yeah, you guys need to enter. So if only one person enters and that's all I do, then that one person is gonna win it automatically. So please comment down below, say I want in, and you guys will have a chance to win. So give me a big tree. Oh yes, thank you so much. Oh my gosh, that's awesome. We finally got a good tree. I would bless this tree. Bless this tree. Bless this tree. Bless. I don't know why I sang that. I was like, bless this tree. Yeah, buddy. Anyways, welcome. I don't know why I said welcome. I don't know. I don't have anything to talk about. So I'm just like, welcome to something I already welcomed you to. Yeah, because that's what you're supposed to do. Welcome. You have to welcome the people twice. Because then they definitely know what you're talking about and what you're trying to make a video on. So that's a YouTube tip. I'm just kidding. Don't listen to what I do. Don't listen to what I do, guys. Is there any more wood hidden in here? Ooh, there is. Hello there. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Man, why is there so much wood in this tree? I love it, but I don't need it. Actually, what am I talking about? I need this really bad. Never mind. I'm good. I need fresh air. If we don't get any apples from this, I'm gonna be kind of mad. Because I get apples, I don't get that many though. That's the thing. You know what I mean? Oh, this should be enough. I hope it's enough. It's probably not enough though. You got 19. Okay, it's gonna be a stack definitely. But yeah. Anyways, let's go ahead and pop this back on. So we are out of bone meal. I don't know why I just ran into it. I'm just like, I want to be caught on fire. I want to make a hot tub. That'd be nice if you just made like a hot tub. It's like, whoa. Whoa, I didn't want to do that. Well, that was an accident. Ugh. Thank you. And I'll take that one more time. We already have enough saplings. Don't give me more, please. Don't give me more. Anyways, let's go ahead and do what we can do up at the grinder. I'm actually just going to go into game mode because we are all the way up here. Let's actually get rid of this block. I'm not going to give back. I wasted a block because I did that. Let's go up here. So I did one of the examples right here, guys. If you guys want to kind of see what it was like, this is what I'm going to do. So you guys need to count. It needs to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 blocks. So that's how much it has to be. So let's go ahead and try that. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, perfect. So this is the amount that we need right here. Go ahead, just fill this up. Fill it up like a coconut. Okay, boom. All right, so that's how much we need. Let's actually just go ahead and do that. Just because. Are we gonna finish this? Yeah, there we go. And we can go ahead and do this. Then boom. Then one more time, boom. Perfect. Can we go ahead and let it out? Oh, what? Oh, man. We did it wrong. I know we're like in deep. We need wood really bad, but it's okay. Let's go ahead and just pick this up. Hey, why is there a half slab right here? I don't want to risk it. Okay, I wasn't going to collect it anyways. Is that enough? And boom. All right, so okay, if you guys don't know what this works, did I spell weather wrong? I spelled weather. Clear the weather. Okay, so if you guys don't know what this is, let me go ahead and give you guys an outline of this. How am I gonna do that? Okay, it looks like I need to make another row then. So okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There we go. Now that's correct. Boom. Perfect. That's purtiful. That is purtiful. All right. Boom, 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 boom. A bing and a bang and a boom and a bang. And a bang and a boom and a boom. And a bang and a bod and a bod and a bang. Alrighty then, we need another thing of water. Another what of water? Another piece of water. Here we go. Let's go make an infinite source of water. Go. There we go. Now we're good. We are good. Now, we could go like this, so we could go like that. Perfect. Will it work? And boom. So now we just need to do it on this last side. And what's going to happen is I'm going to build a platform like that. And it's going to be perfectly dark. So the monsters are going to spawn right here. And they're going to go like, at one point, they're going to move around and they're going to fall in the water right here. And then as you see, they can't jump out, but then they just fall into that hole and then they just die from the fall damage. So that's what I'm going for. I hope it works. I really hope it works. Because if it doesn't, that's gonna make this guy sad. Anyways, let's go ahead and use this for the thing. Boom. Alright. So let's just go ahead and give you guys an outline of what I'm gonna be doing. And nah. Okay, perfect. And and boom, boom, and boom, and boom, and boom. All right. So this is what I'm going to do. So I'm going to do this on every corner, and it's just going to fill up. So just like that, but everywhere. And then they're just going to go in it, and they're going to, I don't know, find the water source at one point. And they're just going to spawn in, and they're going to do whatever they want. And they're just going to fall. If not, I'm going to leave a little bit open holes just so they can fall down there. But that's probably not going to happen. But if they do want to hide in the corner, I will just make a hole so they just fall. Because that's just how I am. Will they spawn on half slabs? I'm really hoping they will. I'm pretty sure they do. Do monsters spawn on slabs? That's what I gotta ask. That's my question to you. Do monsters spawn on slabs? Yeah, let's collect that. And yeah, so I'm probably just gonna do the rest off camera because, of course, it's just much easier like that. So boom, and let's go ahead, get a little bit more water. Boom, and of course, because I'm a boss, I'm gonna catch myself. Ready? No, TP, ruffle beast, 100, no. Okay, we should do that, boom. No, oh my gosh, what's going on? Yeah, boom, no. Oh my gosh, ready? Okay, boom, game mode C, and boom. Boom, boom, boom. Yes, we did it, we did it, we did it. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. Hold on. Oh, let's go back into game mode. S. Okay, perfect. Okay, that was quite embarrassing. Remember, do not speak of that ever again. No, that really annoys me. I should have just built it up. Anyways, welcome to the tree. Man, let's be honest. This is a really, really big tree. Did I leave that from last time? I'm pretty sure I left that from the last tree. Well, our trees are growing quite fast, which is not a bad thing. I'm actually pretty happy about that reason. I am happy. Let's go ahead and plant. We have 60 saplings. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, we have 60 saplings. Anyways, yeah, let's go do this, this, this. Okay, I'm not sure. Should I go up there? No, I think I'm just gonna finish it. Let's just go ahead and finish this thing. All right, everybody, I have finished it. So here is the final result. Yep, that is right, final result. I think it looks pretty good. It doesn't look bad, that's one thing I know. Hold on, I think I still need to patch that up a little bit. Okay, and that's about good. This went better than I thought. This is actually my first time building a monster spawner, so I thought that was pretty cool. So now what we need to do, looks like we need to go ahead, jump here. So let's go ahead, ow, okay. Looks like we need to go here. So let's go ahead, break this now. Sorry about that, guys. Anyways, here we go, we got the last block. All right, so now we got the final result in. Now one thing that's important is we need to light up the place because we don't want mobs spawning on top of this place. Oh, that's one big issue that always happens when I watch people make spawners. There's always mobs that spawn on top of the design, and they don't spawn inside. So let's go ahead and do that. And one more right about here. And that looks about right, guys. So let's see. Our island is all the way there. Let's go ahead and do that. And let's go ahead and take this out. Okay. I need to have the perfect timing. I don't want to die. Okay. Is it going to keep going down or what? Okay, it's there. And he jumps. Oh no. Hold on. Ugh. TP. Oh my gosh. Hold on, why does this keep happening? Man, not what I want to happen. Okay, boom. And S. Alright, we finally got the spawner inside the thing. So, yeah. Hopefully this thing works. If it doesn't, that's gonna be a big... No, it's gonna be sad. Anyway, so they're gonna fall down here. Let's actually go ahead and make a crafting table. Oh, that we can go ahead and just keep here. There we go. And now we can go ahead, let's actually make some slabs. The reason why is, actually, no. Let's make some, yeah, there we go. That's more like it. So they can't get out. So I could just go and collect their loot, which is gonna be pretty cool. So let's go ahead into options. Let's go ahead, set this to normal. Let's go ahead here and let's go, let's see, did I set time at all? Oh, time set, night. Boom, all right guys, we did it. And look, another tree grew. Ooh, our farm is looking juicy, which is always a good sign. So I did put the torches on top of there. Please don't spawn here. That's all I'm hoping. Please. I left this at one durability. Why do I keep doing that? I don't even need these anymore. You know what? I never think I need to do this when it comes to this occasion. But let's just go throw them off. Goodbye. Nope. Oops. Goodbye. Go. Wait. No. No way. Is it working? Yes, it's working, guys! Oh my gosh! Oh dear. Well, yeah. It's working. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. It's working, guys. It's definitely working. Let's go ahead, add another one. Ow. It's working. It's working, guys. It's working. Oh, wait a minute. No monsters here, it doesn't look like. We need to go ahead and make a sword. So, let's actually make an iron sword. We haven't made anything iron, I don't think so. Let's go ahead and throw that in there. Alright, so now we got some lava buckets, which is awesome. Now we could go ahead, take this. There we go. Let's go ahead and throw that down with that. We will get that. Oh, whoops. Yeah, there we go. Now with this, we could throw that down with another bucket of lava. We could get that. And with that, we get an iron ingot, guys. And that's how science works in this kind of... Minecraft version. Anyways, no, don't catch it on fire right now. Oh, there's so many mobs down there. Did you guys see that? When I was under there, they were just piling and piling and piling. Oh, that's awesome. So I'm guessing that works. My first time making one of those spawners. That took so much wood. I just realized that took like 4 hours just to build that. For you, probably took like 5 minutes, but I need an even number. 12, right? 12? Yeah, should work. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, what? No, wait, what happened? I guess I need to be kind of slow with it or else it won't work. Hold on, I want to make this. Please, just let me. 2, 3. Let me collect it. Okay, so will this work? Oh. Okay, so I just collected it. Hold on, let's try this again then. Let's do that. Let's do this. And let's do that. 8, 5, 6, 7. Then 8. Oh, that would've been bad. Anyways, 8. There we go. Okay, let's go ahead and chuck this. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. How we need a little bit of cobblestone just so we could get things running. Oh my gosh, I can't believe we actually got the thing to work. It's so efficient. You know what we could do? So those witches right there, they won't just go out. They want to fight. They want to fight. So if they want to fight, we could actually do that and that. Right? Oops, was that an empty boat? No, it wasn't. Okay. Anyways, that, and that, and that. No! It just took it. That's not cool. Okay, I need to calm down when I'm doing this. Like, I'm doing it so fast, they're just like, I don't even care. Just stop it. They're just like, stop it. Anyways, ooh, we got slimes? We got slimes. No way. No, we could actually use that. I think we could make, like, a trampoline. I think that'd be so sick if we could make, like, a trampoline sort of thing. Anyways, bro, next episode for the monster spawner, I might modify a little bit. What I was thinking, I'm going to put some signs up there, and I'm going to make a little bit of lava. So when they fall down, they do catch on fire as well. So they're on fire, but they're also, you know, still working with us. So there we go. Can we make another one? 4. Oh, come on. Just give me 4. There we go. 4 and boom. There we go. And let's go ahead and chop this down. A bang, a bang, and a booty, bang, and a bang. And then we gotta do this one more time. 1. Come on, 2. Ugh, we're so close. Just 3. Come on. Come on, please. And 4. Thank you. Now we can go ahead and 1, 2, 3, and 4. Really? And 4. And we get that. Now we can finally go like this and like that. And we get that iron ingot that we wanted. Awesome. So now we could go ahead and do this. Get the sticks. Go, no, like that. Yeah. There we go. And we could do that. And I don't know why I made an extra one. I took all that time and it didn't even. Ugh. Anyways, hello, my fellow witches. Yes. Okay, so when it turns morning, I kind of want to go in there. Oh my god. Holy moly. Hey. Oh my gosh. They're like, I want to go in. Ah. Hey. Hello. Hi there, guys. You guys are looking very fine today. Oh my gosh. Wait. We need a bone meal, right? I think we're good. Okay, let me go ahead, go slash the time set. Let's go with today. So these people aren't gonna stop coming until we legit like leave. Oh my gosh, is this happening? It's happening. This is crazy. Hey, look, there's an Enderman. You know, I don't really care that there's an Enderman. Yeah, that's right, come down. Oh, hey, Enderman. I don't want to attack you. I don't mind. Let's just be friends. Creeper! Boom! And he took the cyst. Oh my gosh. Stop, it's too much! Just stop it! Hey there, my friend. Okay, anyways. Oh, that's why! Okay, I know why I want. I know why I made so. Hey! Hey! Yeah, I'm putting one right there. Do I have any more torches? I don't have any more torches, do I? Okay. I need to make some torches. Yeah, let's go here. Time. Let's go here. Weather. And nope, not day. Weather clear. Bliss. Hey, Mr. Enderman. How you doing? Gonna kill us, but hey, we killed him. Iron Man, you know what, we are a superhero today. We needed bone meal. I think we got so much. This is crazy. Oh my gosh, thank you guys for watching this episode. I do hope you guys have enjoyed. I'm shaking right now. Look how many arrows we got. Okay, so next episode, I do want to work on getting those signs ready. You know what? Let me just go ahead and get them ready right now, so we'll be ready right when you guys come in for the next episode, which sadly won't be tomorrow, which you guys will have to wait until Monday to find out what happens next. But you guys are amazing. I can't believe that happened. I mean, oh my gosh, that was crazy. We got so much loot from that. I don't think I've ever got that much loot from a mob spawner. That was my first one, and I didn't know you get that much stuff. Oh my gosh, that's crazy. Let's go. Wait, is this how you make a hopper? Boom, boom, and then boom, boom. And then with that, you go like that. With that? Or is it like that? I'm not too sure. Oh, I think it's with actual stone. So, before I end the episode, I do want to do this on camera. I want to go ahead. Let's go ahead and make a furnace. I'm going to go ahead and make two. Another bleh. You need to make a bleh. The bless. We're making blessings. Okay. All right. Let's make it organized. We have so much gunpowder. Oh. And that was just from, like, nothing. Hey, you know what? Wait. Hold on. Can we... 2, 3. Oh, that's sick. Okay, we can make a bed. You know, wait, no, actually, I don't think we can. I don't think the server will let us make a bed. For the fact that if we do make a bed, it will stop the spawning from the machine, so the machine won't work. But I think we're ready. I think we're ready for next episode. You know what? It's only 5 o'clock where I live. I think I might even make another episode today. I don't know, but I hope you guys have enjoyed, and like always, stay classy, and make sure you do stay classy, because if you're not classy, then I'm not classy, and if you're not happy, I'm not happy, but of course, stay classy, guys, please, seriously, stay classy, and I'll talk to you guys later. That's right. Anyways, welcome to our farm. Man, our farm's going very well. It's yellow, green. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. I'll talk to you guys later. Stay classy.